He's happy. Look, he's wagging his tail.
Okay, go, Parker. Go back to his walking.
Go.
Where are we going now?
Go around. Hello, Sarah. He's like, I want to go this way.
Okay, I just didn't go where you want to go.
Where do you want to go?
Can't let him eat anything, right?
Mm-hmm, just watch him.
Let's see where he goes.
What is he doing?
This time, pine cones. On this one.
He just wants to sit there? Tell him not to.
Oh, he's eating a piece of beef jerky that was there earlier.
Oh, what? So he likes the beef jerky?
He's trying to eat it.
So let me go get it. Sarah, want to go get the beef jerky?
Where is it? He's chewing it.
Sarah, get the beef jerky then. It's in the Tupperware, the big Tupperware where his food is. See, the beef jerky was a good treat. Right? He ate it. Never mind, Aunt Sarah. It's okay, we're almost going in. He ate it, Ian? Okay, then I guess use that one for his treat. Tomorrow. Walk him, and then if he does good, then.
Give me Sarah. There's a way I need to cut it up, Sarah.
It's cut up already. Just give him the small ones. Don't give it to him right now. He has to do something good.
What, like follow your directions?
Mm-hmm. If you make him look at you.
Parker, look at me.
Pull him. Hey, you have to pull him. He knows, so he knows.
Parker.
You have to do a gesture and then followed by a command.
What does that mean?
Pull them to you. Okay, stop. Pull him to you. Push his booty down and say sit. No, the top part of his, there you go. You didn't even have to do it. Don't give it to him yet. You have to command him to do it.
Sit, Parker. Sit.
Put his butt down. Sit, Parker.
Sit.
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 Sit, Parker.
Sit.
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 Come on.
Sit.